Hello and welcome to my video on Pentaho and Veritone broadcast advertising optimization. My name is Jean-Francois Rivard and I'm a solutions engineer in the Southeast United States. This application is all about advertising and product placement tracking inside broadcast or videos. What it does, it analyzes the picture and picks the advertising logos, the faces, and other salient details that an advertising executive wants to make sure is included as part of the message. It provides ad performance, efficacy, and verification on product placement. So as a seller, it provides metrics to guide pricing, and it measures the impact of the advertising for a given broadcast. It can combine the numbers gleaned by the application with viewer information and other details to better target the right audiences. And then finally, as an advertising buyer, it helps measure their bang for the buck, so to speak, in a similar way. So how does that all work? Let's go into a data flow really quick. The data is gleaned directly from the video by the Veritone application, which analyzes the feed. Then the data is passed to Pentaho data integration, where it's stored into a database and made available to the dashboards and reporting analytics. The results are updated every minute to provide near real-time information as the event is unfolding. So now let's go over to our demonstration. Now we're looking at our simulcast on the screen. On the top left, we have the Major League Baseball All-Stars. Top right is the Wimbledon. Bottom left is World Cup. And bottom right is the Open Golf Championship. Now you can see, if we're looking at the baseball, we can see a Chevrolet ad in the top left corner, and PenFed and Thrive, MGM. Looking at soccer, we can see Adidas, we can see Stanley. Now we have moved over to our actual dashboard. As you can see on top, I have World Cup selected as my filter. When we look down, we can see Adidas, we can see Powerade, Coca-Cola. Looking at the metrics, we have the count, the duration, and the salience. The salience is the impact that the advertising impression has, and it's measured with things like how big the logo is in relationship to the whole screen, how prominent, how visible it is, etc. Combined with duration, combined with the number of impressions for a given event, then it gives you a really good idea of how much impression you've made to your viewers over the course of the event. As mentioned earlier, the dashboard is updating every minute, and we can see across the top is a trend over the duration. So how many impressions we had on the first minute, which obviously wasn't near as much as subsequent minutes. It gives you an idea on how the event is progressing. And of course, we can change the filters. We can look at Wimbledon instead of just World Cup. And we can see we've done some updating time-wise, or I could switch over to MLB All-Stars and get more details. It's really a good big picture overall view of what's going on, how my advertising is performing, and how much impact I have over my viewership. In recap, we've looked at the use case, the data flow, the demonstration, and since the whole application is built on Pentaho, it's infinitely adjustable, easily modified. One could incorporate social media and Nielsen media ratings to include hard numbers and sentiment analysis to get the true picture of the actual viewership, along with how they feel on any given product or advertising presentation. Additional metrics can easily be added and derived to get even more context. And finally, statistical modeling and machine learning could be added to help segment any of the inputs or results and provide sharper focus on the overall analytics as well as predictive metrics. I hope you've enjoyed this presentation. Again, my name is Francois Rivard, and have a great day.